the daytime, but and that car didn't go even though the light was on green. So they're going to be fun. But yeah, I was doing 30 and I went over this like speed bump thing, and the next thing I know, I'm next to this. Come on, let's go. Oh, I wasn't waiting for him. Heck yeah, speed limit's 40. So yeah. Hello YouTube, Session Vlogger here. In this little vlog, it should have been Tuesday, but it's probably going to be Wednesday now. I'm going to show you where I came off my scooter. Right then. Where they go, no indicators. Right. There we go. Ooh, I like this road. They've paved it, well, they've resurfaced it. So yeah, I'm going to show you where I came off my scooter in around 2009, I think it was. I'm actually going the wrong, I'll be going the opposite way to how I crashed, but we're going to do it.
Do it!
Well, we're not going to do the crash, but we're going to do it. We're going to do
it!
So yeah, got a taxi behind me, right up my arse. Yeah, but we're coming up to a bit, about 3 minutes away. So it's not too bad, I suppose. But yeah. Oh, 30 mile per hour, I was doing, there was a red Fiat Punto. Speed limit speed. But yeah, there was a red Fiat Punto in front of me. I went over the speed bump, not that one, and it was a wet, horrible, drizzly morning. There's no cars coming, you can go. It's alright. Oh my god, this is so slow. But yeah, I did the speed bump and I just slid out. The front wheel just left. And next thing I know, I was sliding into the back of the Fiat Punto. Bloody bugs everywhere. The bike that I had, the scooter, was a 2008 Yamaha Cygnus 125. It was a pretty good scooter, actually. It had a bit of damage to the fairing where the dials are. But other than that, that was it. And the left mirror was shaking about and spinning everywhere. But other than that, it was fine. Because I took it to the garage, got it serviced and everything. And yeah, it was fine. Are we going to do this? Can we do this? Can we do this? There's nobody coming. Yeah. I mean, I thought the speed limit was 30 around here. Oh well. Well, we're coming up to it anyway. So I'm going to include some footage in a minute. Once I've gone over the speed bump, for me doing it the other way around. And then there'll be Shia LaBeouf shouting, "Do it!" when I basically lost control of it. Lost control of the bike and came off. But yeah, it'll be the first main speed bump up here, not this one. Dead of poop. Oh, the poop tickler. Oh, I got this one. Not this one. No, not this one. It was this one with the... with the lights. With the flashing lights. Just that one. So I'll include the footage now, and I'll have Shia LaBeouf shouting, saying do it, when I came off the bike and I lost it and slid to the back of the red Punto. It was this one. So going over this, and I went, whee! And I slid on the floor to about here. And I was like, well, this isn't fun. As you can see now, I'm riding again. Well, I was riding on a scooter anyway, but, you know. I've got to turn right here. I used to say that, I used to ride to work this way anyway, so... yeah, used to be fun. The limit's 50? I'm sure it's 50. It used to be anyway. There we go. Yeah, 50 mile per hour. But yeah, that's how I came off my scooter. To be honest, I've been a bit wary since of riding, but to be honest, I think once you get back on the bike, then you are fine, and you know, you just get on with it. The speed limit's 30! The speed limit's 30! Do 30 miles per hour. You're speeding again! Stop speeding! I've always got to keep telling myself, like, stop speeding, man! You're being a bloody idiot. Well, this has been a bit of a boring video. Naughty boy! You're a naughty little shit doing that. I know. Shouldn't be doing it. Do not enter Box Junction, you're gonna fuck. You little bastard.